We're doing a hurling free competition today. The score to beat is 4. 4. Surely that can be beaten. Here are the rules. I'm just going to throw them up on screen real quick. Let's get straight down into this. I decide to stick with my weak hand nearly this entire time. We get off to a fantastic start. After 2 shots, we're already beating our first score. We're on fire today. Another left-hand shot. I was feeling confident, so I tried the sideline again. Someday it'll go over. We get another point off the weak hand. Obviously got way too cocky and ended up missing this one. We recover well though, as it goes straight over the bar. My back was hurting from twisting too much, so I decided just to hit one off my right hand side, and thankfully it goes over. We finish off with a score of 11. Subscribe to my YouTube if you want to see the full day. I'll see you tomorrow.